Dasiko is a very good project and a very promising project on the crypto space that is set to revolutionize the cryptocurrency world, changing the way we trade on the cryptocurrency exchanges to a very new robust model for trading of cryptocurrency assets. This is a 3-in-1 inbuilt exchange. It serves as like a bank system kind of operation. On this exchange, you can it's a peer-to-peer systems and also serve as an exchange, also serve as a storage center for a cryptocurrency assets. So for you to get started, just click on this button here for you to register for newbies and also for experts on the cryptocurrency space. You can sign up here for if you've not signed up, just type in your login details here, your user ID, password. This one particular exchange does not require email address, unlike every other exchange that require email address. The reason is because of exchanges wants everybody to be anonymous and don't want anybody to be cracked down by any hacker on the deep web. You can recall back that Cryptopia was hacked, and most people that use their email address on those exchanges, their emails were also collected and can be used against them for future hacking. So let's go back and see some other things, and we'll see some other features of this exchange. Let's go down below. Wide range of assets, trade most popular crypto assets, paid at best prices. This exchange lists over 300 cryptocurrency tokens on the exchange that you can trade. This cryptocurrency assets, they are the best so far you can trade on, and they are reliable asset you can trade on. And also you can see secure wallets, use powerful and secure cryptocurrency wallets with multiple accounts. This exchange allows individuals or corporate bodies to operate different multiple accounts to trade in order to make more profit on the exchange. Intuitive interface, interface is very friendly, and you don't need much tutorials for you to navigate the exchange. We design our system with reliable customers and business clients in mind. Our users can add multiple accounts per one crypto asset. User can also grant access permissions to their accounts to other users, such as family members and company. Even loved ones can use your account if you give them the permission to use that. Multiple currency support, store multiple currency in one place. Like I told you, is 3-in-1 cryptocurrency exchange. We also have our own app that is upcoming, very soon to be launched on the space. Multiple account support, like I explained to you, supports multiple various accounts. We also have multiple user support. Whenever you send your request for maybe you have challenges on the exchange, you can send a request and it will be replied within 24 hours, and it's one of the fastest customer care so far on the cryptocurrency space. Free transfer, you can transfer your cryptocurrency from one account to another account of yours or to a different account free of charge. You don't need to pay any transaction fee. These things are what the exchange put together for you to trade effectively. So let's look at the exchange properly, and let me sign in so that you can see the interface of the exchange. Okay guys, this is the exchange, and for us to navigate the exchange, you can, if you want to for you to secure your account, because you don't have email address on this account, so what you do, you just come here and you click on the settings. You can see from Nigeria, Africa. You can click on this recovery mnemonics to set your phrase so that you can recover your account at any time you forgot your password, so for easy recovering. So you can also set 2FA authentication. You can also set your code generated through this exchange. It's very secure. Let's look at the trade. This is the user interface like you saw earlier before now, and it's very fast and a more secure way of trading cryptocurrency assets. This is the buy and the sell order, and we have so many other already going on. It's already existing exchange that is revolutionizing the cryptocurrency world today. So Guys, this is one of the best exchanges so far for the year 2019. You can click here to navigate very well. You can see BTC, ETC. So if you want to trade on ETC, you can go on USBTC. So on TTR, you can trade your Ethereum versus USDT, which is TTR. You can also trade other cryptocurrency assets with a TTR, like the BAT with a TTR. So guys, if you want to also buy any of these tokens directly, you can come on this particular tools. You just click on which currency, cryptocurrency asset you want to buy. BTC, for example, you can create, but before you can buy, you have to create an account first. That's why I'm showing this create an account. So you create an account for you BTC account. So that's why I told you earlier before now that you can create multiple accounts for multiple cryptocurrency asset. For example, now Bitcoin, now you can create multiple accounts to trade on Bitcoin, so you can be managing your portfolio at every time. So this is the good way of trading cryptocurrency assets in this new model. Guys, this is the best exchange so far I've seen, and because of these features, I believe the team came together with a lot of ideas, a lot of experience, people already on board to make sure that you trade effectively. Guys, this is the best exchange so far. So this is just the user interface, like I told you earlier before now. You can see the orders, fee orders already on the trade history that is already going on. You can see a lot of buy orders that is going on. You can see the huge rise on the Ethereum versus USDT, which is TTR. So guys, if you have any question on this video, just drop your link below. I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you very much for listening.